If you like the video, please like, share, and subscribe. Hello everyone, Melkadreen here. We're back with more Super Win the Game. Last time, we got blue blocks. And we got climbing claws? Yes. Anyways, let's finish exploring this place. We still have some more to explore, and we also have that item to deliver. I suppose I could just use the tome to escape, but really, where's the fun in that? Hop over these snakes? Snakes? Snakes. Oh, it's a snake. Those things really like making noises. They're like giant noisemakers. I wonder if that's what they're called, noisemakers. They hit stuff, they make noise, hilarity ensues. Oh, Aha! Take that game. I'm on to you. I'm smarter than you. Wayfarer. You've done well, Wayfarer. I shall tell you what I know. Long ago, a daughter of the Sleepless was born with a magic touch. Okay. She traced her finger across the sky, bringing new worlds into existence. Oh, she's... It's her she has a touch of life. A touch of destiny? Of her creations. This one was her favorite, and she filled it with a great many treasures. This world was ruled by a benevolent king, and for a time, it flourished under his rule. But the king put his trust in a nefarious wizard from the Nether Realm. The evil wizard placed the king under a curse, and together they have dragged this land into darkness. Long have we waited for the appearance of a wayfarer who could restore the king's heart and end the wizard's wicked rule. If you're that one, as I sense you are, it is your destiny to travel this land and uncover its secrets. My kin are stationed near each of this world's towns. Seek them out, and they will tell you more. There is one more thing I must tell you. You do not yet possess all the abilities you will need to traverse this land. From this ruin, head north to the first dune, then east as far as your legs will carry you. I have hidden something there which will help you. I apologize, Wayfarer. I talk too much. Thank you for listening to my stories. Please accept this as a token of my gratitude. I sense these trinkets may serve you beyond their monetary value. Ah, thank you. Well, he did say that there is something outside, so let's go outside first and collect whatever said thing is. I don't want to end up forgetting it. No, sir, I do not want to forget it. So we'll come back here later. Okay, first dune and to the east. First dune and to the east. Haha, I can climb on palm trees. It's interesting. Okay, first dune. I'm assuming it's this one? No? Maybe it's the first dune I approach from the north. Here we go. The Arcadian Secret Cache. No stealing. Well, he gave me permission, so it's not stealing. Of course, there are people who will think that it's borrowing without permission. You got snorkel. Let me read the sign here. Magic snorkel allows breathing underwater. Okay. That actually is really useful. That is going to be really useful because it'll allow us to access more areas. We couldn't cross that ocean because we didn't have a magic snorkel. And with it, it's basically unlocked a lot of new areas. Oh man. Yeah, lava. not good. So anything hazardous is bad for us. But this is water. Haha. Aw. Okay. Now we know that the kid cannot swim. That's good to know. Alright, got a key. A key. Maybe there'll be something that will give me lava protection? Who knows? All I know is that there's gonna be a lot to do. And I'm getting the feeling that we have only touched the surface of this game. I wonder how I can access this place. Well, from the other side for sure. I have it, right? I have nowhere to offer. Seek my kin of every corner of the world. They will aid you in your journey. Remember, head forth to the first dune, and then east as far as your legs will carry you. Well, I got that. Thank you. Come on. There we go. Okay, let's go under the first... Actually, that's actually impossible. No, it's very much possible. Ah. Okay. Fall down, jump down. There we go. I got something. I think I got a key. A key for my troubles. I almost did not make that. Exit. Oh, so that's where that takes me. Well, I'm not leaving down here yet. There's still many things to explore. There's a gem up there. How is one supposed to get it? How is one person to obtain the treasure? Well, that was an interesting thing. I'm gonna try something. Nope. Ah. That's it. That's the ticket. And that seems to be everything in this ruins. Oh wait, I have a key. Can't forget that. I have a key. And there should be a locked door up here? Yes, there is. Okay. What do we have here? A leap of faith is needed in this great hall. Okay. A leap of faith is needed in great hall. Oh, it's that hint for that leap of faith passage. Well, we already figured that out, so I suppose we'll go through the subcon. There's nothing more here to tantalize our taste buds with. Well, I do believe my new abilities might give me some vantage to explore over here. To the lair of the Hollow King. Okay. Well, let's see. Why use a lift when I can just hop the walls? Glacial Palace. Let's wait until I get more power-ups. I know I have a lot of power-ups, but I want to get all the power-ups before I try and clear up the entire world. Let's see, which one is this? Sky Pillars. Okay, don't want to go there. I want to find the sewers. Well, waterways. Close enough. These are toxic. Yep. So we can't do anything about that until we get something to protect us from toxic waters. But under here, but here we can get through. And with our spider claws, we can climb through everywhere. It's probably going to require everything that we have in order to go through this place. Gym with an electric barrier. Peachy. I wonder if there's something that will allow us to get through that. Locked door. Underwater passage. May as well clear out everything. That thing's got a, well, big smile. Okay, there's nothing over there. There's a key here. So that makes things easier. Now we can get up there. Yeah, I'm sure it's gonna it required us to have the gloves to get up here. Another electric barrier. What do we have here? Where am I? The Sylvan Path. Oh, is this the forest? Yes, it is. Huh. Well, that's convenient. If I want to go through there again. But I don't need to. What about this one? The Revolver Bridge. Well, might as well explore this place. Who knows, there may be some gems down here. Or keys. Nope. Nothing at all. Well, that was kinda anticlimactic. It's somewhat disappointing. Oh well. We still have the waterways to explore anyways. So, not a really big problem. Not any. It's not that bad. What about you here? The South Bridge. Okay. Is this one going to have a gem here too, or is it not gonna have one? Oh, it looks like there is a path here. Ah. Dang, I don't have any keys. Don't have any keys. What to do? Well, I suppose we still have the rest of the waterways to explore, so we might as well see if we can find any power-ups or any keys. But that will have to wait for another time. So until next time, this is Melkadrian, and this is a playthrough of Super Win the Game. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Comment below if you want to. but I really do appreciate it if you do. So until next time, have a great day, and happy gaming.